Thank you, babe. Okay, we're gonna just, this is now the part of the show we have no idea what we're doing.
Thank you.
I am the tiger. That is the best ever.
I am the tiger.
Wait.
Woo.
Hold on. Time out.
Okay.
So we've been doing this thing. We actually started just the beginning of this year at this place in right outside of Austin called Green Hall, which we played three nights. And we did a different thing. It was really fun. We had the best time there. We did a different night every night. So we covered all men one night along with my hits. We did my hits every night, but then we covered men, then we covered women, then we did like a free for all. We covered all genders. And no, honestly, we just kind of did a free-for-all. So the title of those three nights was One Voice, No Boundaries. And so we were like, well, we should do a tour of that. That's really fun. Because I grew up singing at a place from the time I was 7 years old every Saturday night in Texas. And I learned a new song every Saturday night. I'm like a human jukebox, basically. And except I don't get the quarters every time I sing. But it'd be amazing if I did. But no, I learned a new song every Saturday night from the time I was 7 to the time I started touring. And so I had this like array of songs that I could choose from. But there's never been a box around the music for me. There's never been a boundary, honestly. And if I heard something that I loved, like it could have been like heavy metal or like Broadway or blues, whatever it was. If it moved me, it didn't matter what it was. I just wanted to sing it. So I've continued that. I've never changed that piece of me. And if there's a song that I love, I'm like, oh, let's just cover that. In fact, Greg loves me so much because usually it's about 5 minutes before we go and sing. It should happen tonight. But we're like, yeah, you know, let's play around with some stuff. So some of my favorite covers we kind of put down here. So I don't know. Do you guys want to hear, what? Well, hold on. Do you guys want to hear Springsteen or do you want to hear... Or do you want to hear Dolly? Alright. Unanimously.
Alright,
see if I don't fuck this up. Here we go.
You could have your choice of man,
but I would never love again. Yeah, he's the only one for me, Jolene. Well, I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Album overseas, and I love him. If you haven't watched his Netflix, it came out on Netflix, but it was his Broadway show that he did. It's freaking fantastic. It's so amazing. I was never a Springsteen fan growing up. I just didn't listen to his music very much. But then when Secret Garden, of course, with Jerry Maguire, that song. Top five favorite songs of all time is that song. And then I, of course, fell in love with his music. But then to see him as a storyteller on stage, as he was in his Broadway show, it's just absolutely incredible. So if you can catch that on Netflix, I highly recommend it. As an artist, it's just amazing to see someone else just be that vulnerable and that honest. So this is a little song that I covered, which I love.
Can cool my desire. Oh.